starting at 7 p.m. on WSN with Wayne Trace, Lincolnview. Pass to the Lancers, Caden Ringwald in the lane for a Lancer score. Then it's Tristan Miller in open space for the nice slicing bucket. How about Wayne Trace's Eli Sin breaks away and lays it in here as Wayne Trace wins it 60-52, their 24th sectional championship in school history, fifth consecutive sectional title for the Raiders. Finally, the winner of this one taking on Delphi St. John's or Hicks.